Here we see some examples more relatable to MMA training, keeping the body in check with offset loading, and movements more imperative to sport.